Well, turning to another developing story this morning in Kershaw County, one person is dead after a car accident on I-20. They've now been identified as Raymond Griffin of Columbia. He was a passenger wearing a seatbelt at the time of the death. Kershaw County Coroner David West believing that he died due to medical problems and not a result of the crash. The driver of the vehicle was taken to the hospital and later released.